Kodagiri Purnima, also known as Sharad Purnima, Kodagiri, Kodagra or Kodagiri Purnima and Kumar Purnima, is basically an harvest festival. This occasion is celebrated on a full moon day of the Hindu month of Ashwin. Devotees worship goddess Lakshmi along with moon on this day. Worshipping the moon on this day of Kodagiri Purnima is called the Kamudi celebration. Kodagiri Purnima Puja is performed by newlywed women who observe rigorous fast on the day of Sharad Purnima. The occasion falls on 15th of October, 2016. According to mythological stories, Kodagiri Purnima is a combination of 16 Kalas creates a human being with perfect qualities in it. We even heard that Lord Krishna had all 16 Kalas within him, whereas Lord Rama had 12. According to legend stories, once a king was in need of money and was facing financial problems. But his wife observed fast and also worshipped goddess Lakshmi. In return, the goddess blessed the couple and they soon regained their lost prosperity and happiness. On this important festival, we share the Muhurat timings for Kodagiri Purnima and Sharad Purnima. Here are the Muhurat timings for the auspicious day of Sharad Purnima. Moonrise on Sharad Purnima day equals 17:49. Purnima Tithi begins equals 13:25 on 15th of October, 2016. Purnima Tithi ends equals 9:53 on 16th of October, 2016. On this occasion, females of the house wear new clothes, prepare kheer and offer the same to the sun. And then in the evening when the moon rises they again make offerings. It is said that devotees prepare kheer and keep it in the moonlight throughout the night and further distribute it in the form of prasad on the next day. People celebrate this festival with lot of zeal and enthusiasm. There is a special song dedicated to this day which includes Ku on Ripunai Janago. It is considered that the moon and earth are very close on the day of Sharad Purnima night, due to which the rays of the moon have several curative properties and it nourishes the body and soul. The festival starts.